Hi Rags, it's me. I'm on vacation. It's a nice cabin. And guess what? One of your favorite things. I had a mouse sleep with me last night. He left some poo in the bed. It's a bad boy. I spanked his mouse butt and he ran off and squeaked at me. I said, don't talk back to me, mouse. I'm gonna go to the beach today and get a seashell for you, Rags. And I'll find a clam and I'll name it Steven. But I hope it doesn't bite me and clamp on my fingers. I'll say, I'm not gonna take your pearl, boy. You can keep that. Okay. Goodbye.